end, my goal is to become the first woman ever to win the championship.
Let's talk about your new teammate for a moment.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about Marcus Addo hiring an unknown?
Look, Addo likes to invest in potential, and that's who we are as a team. But when it comes down to it, the thing that matters is, are you actually good enough? It takes serious talent to race across this many disciplines and events in a single season. Racing teams don't survive on effort or good intentions. We need to win.
Well, after the last race, I think Valentin Manzi will want to answer the critics that say he was outclassed by Seneca number 22. How will he respond on track? Well, there's only one way to find out. And these stadium trucks are tough. But sharing a ramp while battling for position is a fast track to sliding down the road on your roof.
Ajit has done a good job tuning the suspension.
Track limits there.
1.5.
My name is Ajit Singh. I'm Seneca's lead engineer.
Now, Valentin Manzi is one to watch this race. He's held his own in vaults, raising the team's acclaim through the roof. As cool as Manzi is, though, he will not be giving an inch out there. And with Seneca starting in the faster cars, it'll be a tense wait to launch into the race and hunt down the pack.
You need to finish in the top seven. Good luck.
We've got the cars to match vaults. Let's put the pressure on.
About that. on pace. Make some gains on lap 2. Last lap was 8100.1.
Shaken after that performance.